have been launched. The province has threatened to shut the place down, leaving thousands of patients potentially without care.
I think the ministry has some questions to answer in terms of why they would rather close down a much needed family health care in the Brampton community.
The caring environment that the Wise Elephant Family Health Team is supposed to provide has been anything but behind the scenes. While patients place their trust in doctors, fighting in accusations of mishandling millions of dollars clouds how the clinic has been run, and the government has seemingly had enough.
We have asked them to fix it on a number of occasions. They have refused to work with us on the matters that would bring us into compliance and allow us to see upwards of 20,000 patients a year in a community like Brampton.
The clinic is actually well known for its transgender medicine program and treating patients that might not find care elsewhere in the region.
I wouldn't be able to see her anymore. I know that she has literally like dozens of patients who wouldn't be able to see her anymore. And if this place got shut down, I don't know if we'd ever be able to access her again. And that's terrifying.
The Ministry of Health sent a letter to the group in December saying it would cancel all further funding and that it would need to shut down as of March 31st. The conflict dates back to a financial audit in 2019. Since then, the current board of directors filed a statement of claim against the founding physicians and is now taking the province to court. In legal documents filed, it says fraud and misappropriation of $3.2 million in taxpayer funds all took place under Ministry of Health staff. If the Wise Elephant Family Health Team is removed, the Ministry of Health can evade accountability and responsibility.
These allegations that I, you know, misspent money from the family health team, and this is completely wrong. We didn't do this.
Dr. Sanjeev Goel denies any wrongdoing and claims the matter actually stems from a dispute that started with a former colleague.
Our group of doctors says we want nothing to do with this family health team that's behaving this way because they have launched lawsuits against us. They launched a lawsuit against the Ministry of Health. You know, like complete nonsense. The ministry doesn't even know what to do with this.
Goel says he wasn't given the opportunity to speak with the auditor involved and supports the move by the province, saying the clinic is no longer providing proper service to patients.
We did reach out to the Ministry of Health directly and were told that it would be inappropriate to comment on the matter because it's now before the courts. However, we do know that the hearing has been set for April 28th, and as a result, the Wise Elephant Family Health Team will be able to continue operating at least until the end of next month.